Good evening, everyone. I'm Donna Terrell. We begin with a breaking news update out of North Little Rock, where police say a 17-year-old has been arrested in connection to a shooting last month. DeAnthony Williams was arrested for his involvement in the murder of Nicholas Munchew. On June 28th, Munchew's body was found in the 2000 block of West Short 17th Street. Williams has been charged as an adult and faces first-degree murder charges and battery.